Chapter 6. The Factory Floor. Throughout the month of December, the Grotto factory was, as one might imagine, a frenzy of activity. Every elf in the village, regardless of age or status, was expected to lend their energies to the task of constructing, assembling, painting, packaging and gift-wrapping presents for the world's human children. It was a vast operation, all carried out from start to finish in the factory building, and the elves felt immense pride working under the supervision and guidance of Santa Claus. Each section of the factory was devoted to its own specialism, with the older, more experienced elves employed in design and construction, where each new item would begin its journey, wending its way through the factory floor along a conveyor belt before finally arriving at the packaging and gift wrapping section. Here, Alabaster, along with an army of younger elves, wrapped and decorated each one at a time before depositing them into trolleys piled high with similarly shiny, neatly wrapped gift boxes. At this point, the youngest elves, delighted that school took a pause throughout the whole of December, whisked them away on roller skates to the warehouse, ready for distribution on Christmas Day. Although Alabaster secretly yearned to join the ranks of the inventors and designers at the top of the pecking order, he was often thankful that he was employed in the simple task of gift wrapping, as it allowed him to daydream to his heart's content. Usually, he spent his time dreaming of some new invention as he folded and taped down the papered edges. Today, however, his mind returned to thoughts of another matter altogether: his new lodger.